And it's your boy Tank back with another video, and today we're gonna try to hop back into some Red Hot Chili Peppers. But the thing with this is the last video I did by them did get blocked. So if you're seeing this, make sure you go down there and hit that like button, subscribe if you are new. We do all types of music over here on the channel, just drop it down in the comments below. But man, this is Scar Tissue, and just by the title I can already tell this song right here is going to be deep. Ooh, wee, boy. I don't even like the name of it, but let's go, man. I'm ready to get into it, but the thing is, I really hope this one doesn't get blocked because, man, I'm going to be tired of Red Hot Chili Peppers, man. I'm telling you if this one does, because that'll be 1 for 3. I'm not trying to be 1 for 3. Come on, let's get it. Nah, this is straight vibes right here. I know that there's probably going to be a deeper meaning to this song, no doubt, but man, this song slaps, man. His voice on this instrumental is just insane. It sounds so good, man. I'm taking it back a little bit. I can't do too much because I don't want to have too large of segments, like 20, 25 seconds at most. I'm really not trying to get blocked, my guy. Let's get it. Push me up with the birds of shed, it's a lonely view. Push me up against the wall, young tuck girl in a push up bra. I'm falling all over myself to lick your heart in case your hell, cause with the birds of shed, it's a lonely view. With the birds of shed, it's hold on, he did this over a woman? Hold up now. Because this whole part right here, hold on, we're gonna listen to it one more time because I really don't want to get this confused, but. No, over myself to lick your heart and taste your hill, cause with the birds of shed, it's a lonely view. Yeah, this is about a one. Come on, big dog. Tell me you ain't got scar tissue. India, what is this? He's about 20. Come on, man, it ain't worth it. I ain't gonna front to you. Like, I see it if you know y'all been together like 15, 20 years and y'all split up and the other one don't take it well. I see reasons behind that. As messed up as it is, I do. But you early in your life, you gonna meet so many people, my God, come on. Oh no! Blood lost in a bathroom stall. Come on now, no man. Oh man, come on. What is this? Route 66? I've seen this in a million and one movies, including Cars. Come on. Blood lost in a bathroom stall. A southern girl with a scarlet draw. A wave goodbye to Ma and Pa. Cause with the birds of shed, with the birds of shed. Who else just does this on the couch when you get bored and you just like how our couch is in the living room right now, it's set up to where we can see the back of it. So, occasionally, not often, because honestly, I don't even really sit in the living room too often. I'm mainly at my desk pretty much at all times, either that or in the bed or fishing or bowling. But hey, I'm going to try to get a fishing video out for you guys soon also. But I'll go in there, say I'm drunk, me and a couple buddies, a couple friends come over, we get drunk. I just lean back on it and fall back. It is great, my guy. I love it. Shit, it's a lonely view. Soft-spoken with a broken jaw. Step outside, but not to brawl. And autumn sweet wind, call it fall. I'll make it to the moon if I have to crawl. And with the shit, it's a lonely view. Is that man high? Are you about to try to smoke a pine cone? Hold up, no. With the shit, it's a lonely view. What is this man smoking? You ain't got no strings, big dog. Come on. Was his guitar neck broke? I mean, I know it probably supposed to look like that, but how? How? How does it work? Like, hold up. Wait a minute. You saw sidecap, Mr. Know-It-All. I'll close your eyes and I'll kiss you, cause with the birds of shit. With the birds of shit, it's lonely view. With the birds of shit, it's is that guitar broke? Is he just like... I am so lost right now, my guy. I'm trying to figure out what's going on with this guitar. I hate it for you, boy, with the scar tissue. I do, but I am confused. Come on. Ooh, he talking to him. So stupid. I'm done with this. This song right here was a banger. It was. I'm putting this on my playlist like right after this video. I'm not even kidding. I could do it right now, but I don't want to waste you guys' time. So, we're going to talk about it a little bit though. How do you feel about it? Hey, make sure you let me know down in the comments. But really, I think it was a banger. His voice fits so good on this song. The guitar, the tune of it was just prime. It really was. But let me know what you thought of it down below. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe if you are new. I'm going to go try to get a fishing video for you guys either tomorrow or the next day. I'm gonna try to go out right after this video or after my next video. But, you know, two videos a day every single day. You know what it is. You know, it ain't nothing new. But hopefully I can get that for you guys, but the thing is, it's supposed to rain not too long from now, honestly, but I fish in the rain, come on now. I get wet whenever I have to pick them up, come on now. But I hope you guys did enjoy. Make sure to hit that like button, subscribe if you are new, go over to the Wu-Tang Clan on the Patreon. I am mixing my words all up today. I hate it, but hey, It's been your boy Tank. Later, guys.